Marked keys in Tarkov got nerfed a lot. Now they only have 10 uses and the spawns are a lot more rare. I happen to find the RBBK marked key, and in this video I'm going to open it all 10 times in live raids to show you guys what I got. You can find this key in jackets, the bags of scavs, or you can buy it for around 280k on the flea. The actual marked room was located at Black Pond. Just go down these stairs on the right side of the building. And if this video helps you, drop a like on it so we can reach more people.
Thank you. right, last one.
After 10 uses, the total value of the key was 1,007,000 rubles, but I wasn't carrying a backpack so that way I could extract the sewer manhole right after hitting the room. So if you find one of these keys or decide to buy one, it seems to be worth it, but I would recommend bringing a backpack and risking a different extract to get the most value out of the key. Thanks for watching this video, and if you want to see a relatively cheap but effective AK-545 build, check this video out.